Hey guys, Hobbs here, in Scarlet Monastery. Got a few low levels with me. Well, low to me, but regular level to Scarlet Monastery. And I'm going to show you a different technique that one of my druid friends had actually shown me. He had put up the challenge saying, Hobbs, can you do SM in under, whatever, 3.5 minutes? I'm like, you know, that's pretty quick. Now, there's a few different ways of doing it, you know, hacking and slashing your way through it like this, or like my older videos. But he had told me a technique, which I'm going to share with you guys, that actually works quite well. So I just cleared those first three so that the other people being ran who are going to get the experience can move halfway up the hallway. And that's where they're going to stay. You'll notice now I'm not aggroing any. Put up this video in the bottom left-hand corner, too. I have been leveling my fishing and my cooking. If you're going to do fishing, you might as well level cooking, too, because you can cook most of the fish and, you know, double your efforts. Chose SM down for part of it, simply, one, for the privacy. For some reason, wherever I fish, I get a crowd around me. And, two, I needed that type of fish to enhance my cooking. The other thing you'll notice in the bottom left-hand corner, you're going to get a lot of achievements with fishing. I'll talk more on that on the next video. So I unlock the door, don't have any aggro whatsoever. And this is where the druid told me was the secret to this type of pulling. You basically only kill Mograine, wait till White Mane rezzes him, and then you pull back to the front, and you're going to notice all the other adds in the courtyard are going to aggro me as I'm running to the back. So that's where the time is saved. You'll notice in the top right-hand corner, I do have a timer. It says a minute and 37 seconds, 38 seconds. So we're getting close to the three-minute mark. So actually, I had so much fun watching this the first time that I ever did it. I couldn't believe how they aggroed you. I had actually heard a long time ago you could do this technique, but I think what he figured out is you have to have White Mane rez Mograine before you actually start pulling back, but you'll see everybody in the courtyard starting to aggro me now. Everybody's been sending me messages and asking me, hey, what's your opinion on the expansion? Well, I am making a video just dedicated to that. That should be coming out soon, guys. And I know I still have to get back to the Colosseum and get a few first few bosses. You know, a lot of my videos right now, I want to focus on basically communicating back with you, because a lot of the times I'm thinking, hey, there's so much I want to say to you guys, but I feel like I got to put out these, like I got a bigger audience now, so I feel like I got to put out this epic video. But you know what? A lot of what I want to do is really just share, in a conversation style, my experiences with you guys, and you guys share with me with the feedback below. So I guess what I'm saying is I'm going to tone down a little bit on the editing, and it's going to be more focus on my voice than more focus on what you're seeing. And for instance, just to let you know where we are in the Colosseum as a guild, this week we got everything down in Colosseum in 25-man. We've had a lot of two successful 10-mans now, which is great. I'm hoping we're getting a third started. Nobody dinged this pull, by the way, if you take a look at the video. I took the night off last night raiding. I'm going to show you a few dings here while I talk. I took the night off last night raiding, so I actually didn't get an opportunity to film nor down the twins, but the guild did it without me, which is really awesome, because I said, let everybody know I'm taking the night off. But if you can down them, go ahead. And we got some extra loot and some badges and some progression. The guild is kind of nice. We're getting to the point now where, you know, I've always said we're a casual guild that progresses, which is hard to find. Sometimes you have diehard guilds that are just progression, progression, progression. People are going to get in trouble if they don't show up in the certain places, or, you know, and then you get some people that are too casual where it's just kind of like a hangout guild where everybody's just chatting but nothing really gets done. I like to kind of have a guild right down the middle where we can do that. Now, I am personally looking forward to downing the twins in my 10-man group later on this week. This video I'm going to keep short, but I do plan on doing a few more frequent ones because I know, guys, summertime honestly has been so busy for me. Once school's back in session and everything's back to normal, holidays are done, it's a little bit more, like I've always said, I've done this in my spare time. I haven't had as much spare time as I would like in the past. But once everything's back to normal, it should be back to normal for you guys and for me, because I do enjoy making these, and I know I've got a few people out there who enjoy watching them. One thing I do want to say, I do have a new poll on my blog at wowhobs.blogspot.com. Head to the bottom, there's only 3 days left. It's about gold. It's about, hey, did I make you any gold? If not, hit zero. If yes, hit the according amount, because I'm going to tally it up and figure out how much gold you guys have made from my videos and from my blog. Thanks again, guys. Till next time.